Okay, so this first piercing, we did a conch. I used a 16 gauge hollow needle catheter piercing and 16 gauge surgical stainless steel jewelry. And then for the second and third piercing, she wanted a double helix. I also used the 16 gauge hollow needle catheter piercing for both and a 16 gauge surgical stainless steel jewelry for both.